I want people that kill every day. I say, see what SARS is doing. Nigerians kept quiet. They say it's politics. Now they have seen how bad SARS is. Now they want me now to come out. Some of you are just joining because you don't even know. I'm not the president. SARS cannot be our friend. I have God.
Yes.
SARS can never be my friend.
Yes.
We never support SARS. We have never supported SARS. So, you understand me?
Yes.
I have challenged the police everywhere. No government in this country.
I
challenged the police. When this government, I challenged the police. So all these governors now who come now to begin to join you, who are supporting SARS. Why couldn't they say SARS for long? Why couldn't they say so? Why couldn't they say so? Nigeria.
No.
It is not only in this SARS. Every Nigerian should support the total reform of police.
Yes!
Because, listen, let me tell you, hold on, let me tell you. You see, the mistake we are making is the answers which they have ended. Now, I don't want to say possible. If they form another body, it's not the same possible.
Yes!
So what you require is total reform of
police! Yes!
I'm always in support. I've been calling for it. I have said it when it mattered was. So all these people now who are coming to that regularly, social governor, is joining in the strike. I will not join.
Yes.
I will not join. If you want me, if the popularity you want, I will not be that popular.
We don't want popularity.
I don't want that kind of
popularity.
I will do what is right at the right time. All of you supported me, but you should know that I have been fighting against this side. All of them kept quiet. And now they have killed their own person. Now it's that they know. Let them know how painful it is now. Let them know how painful it is. You are saying something that is bad. You don't want to condemn it. And then they will play politics. Because it's River State. Now they have killed their own person now. Now they are telling me to not join. I am not in support of SARS. But I am saying that. As you depend on you to, as you depend on you. So, all those people, all those celebrities who have said all kinds of rubbish on social media, you are wasting your time. Me, nothing but
you. You are still killing them.
What I want to post
a picture.
When I know we are right. Yeah. You understand me? Nigeria means reform of Nigerian police. He will reform. He will reform the police, right? Let us hope the president, by his president, he promised us he will reform the police. What is going on? Do you understand me? But again, let me also tell you, Nigeria will not choose our priority. All of you what you are saying now, let me tell you, what is our priority? Nobody is talking. You have heard what happened today, that Mr. President has appointed his media aide.
Yes, as I left. Yes.
Our media aid as the National Commission of what?
INEC.
And you are saying that INEC should be independent. Don't be so. Now how will that INEC be independent?
No way.
The president has appointed his own aid. And nobody is talking about it. Nobody is protesting about it. Nobody is protesting about appointment of Mr. President as the National Commissioner. Nobody is saying about it.
Don't tie me up now.
So, as you are doing the reform, as you are protesting for the police to be reformed, we must also protest. Mr. President, you cannot bring your own aid to be a national commissioner in INEC. This is supposed to be done. Nobody is doing that. All those who are saying this were in support of reform of Nigerian police. We must also say, Mr. President, how can you appoint your aid as the National Commission of INEC? That is a rigging. There's not a rigging. I just told you to today. And nobody said anything. So, I thank you. I will carry a matter. I come not to fight for the reform of Nigerian
police.
But all I want you to know, River State is important to us. I will protect the interests of River State. When something happens to River State, other Nigerians, other states should join and condemn it. Not only what happens in their own case, they should join the vice president. But our sons did that was wrong. We have lost a lot of youth to the house of SARS. We have
yes.
young men to the house of
SARS.
I'm all glad you are not there. Thank you and God bless you.
Hey, my God,
I'm here, I'm watching. I'm telling you, I'm not even telling you. I'm telling you.